Rock County jail inmate hangs himself in his cell. 37-year-old Kendall Copus was discovered unresponsive Sunday afternoon. He was alone in the cell. Medical staff were able to regain a pulse. Copus was taken to a local hospital in critical condition. He died Wednesday. The Rock County Sheriff's Office is investigating. Copus was arrested Saturday on his seventh OWI charge. He hadn't appeared in court yet.